Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Alice and this is my YouTube channel. So last time I turned a colored pencil drawing into a digital version using Procreate. Did you like it? Today we are continuing with digital drawing. We are going to draw a simple little flower today, which I've shared before as a colored pencil drawing. Okay, let's go! First, we create a new canvas and import the hand drawing image as the base. Last time I drew directly in Procreate, but today I'm using a different method. You can choose which way you want. Once the image is imported, we adjust the size and position it. Now create a new layer. To make tracing easier, lower the opacity of the imported image, then pick a color and start tracing. Once we finish the lines, it's time to color. I choose yellow for this one. You can try different brushes to find the style you like. We can always hide the base layer to check the overall design. For the leaves, I choose grass green. The center for the flower has a cute expression. And I picked purple to match the hand drawing colors. After finishing the lines, we can hide the base layer by clicking the eye icon. Now let's add details. Use different brushes and colors to create a favorite style. Wow, finish! Thanks for watching, have a nice day, and I will see you next week. Bye!